Pretty sure that's how I make when I put my dick in your mouth. Play with that money like pickaboo.
Play with these bitches like pickaboo. And it's not a food.
Hi guys, we're just here on the train.
I'll let you enjoy my peace and quiet for a good 2 minutes. I let you out of nowhere about it. I can't just find a thing.
So we're going to Geneva. We're going to see Cameron. We're going to get...
Don't!
On a spaceship, we're going to space, we're going to Mars. Whoa. We're going to be landing in Geneva, in Switzerland. Where's in the space shuttle right now? Gulam's there, sat on the space shuttle.
Please stand.
Okay, bye.
Fuck, well, you vlog everything that we do at the airport.
We just came out of the toilet. It's really nice, that smells really nice. Gucci on my belt, bought a necklace for myself. Bought Giuseppe for myself, spent them blessings on myself. Donatello, that's it. I smoke purple like the shell. She want Birkin, she want... Gucci purse, she wants Chanel. Got it. I spend it cause I earn it for myself. Hi guys, so it's here. It's like 2 a.m. And yeah, we're waiting for our plane. So we're going to Geneva. It's gonna be fun. Let's see Cameron.
Turn the cooler.
Look at my cooler. Nothing like a cooler in the middle of the night. We need the energy.
Shout out to Tisty.
Shout out to Tisty. Cause he's working.
What a wanker.
What a wanker. So yeah, we're just getting out now. But yeah, bye. And we'll see you in Geneva.
It's 3 a.m. in the morning. Fuck, I can't bother.
Starfish?
Yeah, like...
Okay.
This... Are you...
Wired out? I don't
know
what you're doing.
No?
No.
But touch it!
Ah, shit! You wank stain! We're getting spaceship, motherfuckers!
6 minutes!
6 minutes! NASA... Oh, fuck, man. NASA. Tell me, yeah? So yeah, I'll see you in the shuttle in Geneva, okay, man? So, just going on the space shuttle now. Just gotta wait a bit. So,
Man, I was drunk as man live.
Hi guys, we're just here in Switzerland, Geneva. I told you to see you in Geneva.
Yeah, he's got this, he's done it, he's done the job.
Yeah guys, it's Cameron.
Can you stop that?
Say, hey.
Go on, come on. Fix this one. Fix it.
Gulam.
Just like goodbye.
Hi, guys. So, yeah, guys, we're going to be whipping it, whipping it. Whipping excursion. And, yeah, we're in Geneva, in Switzerland. Have some fun. And, yeah, so we're going to be, like, whipping it. So, yeah, what do you have to say, Gulam? Nice. Okay, see you guys later. Bye. Make sure you look sick while you drive. Okay, so yeah. See you guys there. See you in Geneva. Bye. It's lit! Litty. So yeah, we're about to get deployed. See you guys later, bye.
Awesome.
See you in Geneva. Whoa. Shabazz, turn around. Whoa. Whoa.
what's going on. So that's pretty lit, we should go on that.
Come on guys, look, that's gonna be so lit, you know it. All of us do it.
You fucking blast, we can record it.
Fuck that.
How guys, we're just here on a paddle boat. It's fucking lit.
Forward, 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 forward. Forward, big forward, big forward. Hey, turn the other way.
Kamran.
What's up, man?
Fuck this place.
If we tip, I'm gonna cry.
I told them that we should get the motor one, it's safer.
Go in!
Stop
brakes!
No, that's the wrong way!
Go backwards!
You had one job! I don't know the job, do you want to see?
You guys stop shouting.
Yeah, let's go out really fast.
Yeah, go out really fast.
Go hard!
Still not going very well. Look at that fucking view though.
Stop bending, now push that forward.
Look at that synchronisation, look at that teamwork.
Got it?
That's left and right if you hadn't noticed, it's an L.
Right and left turning.
Shabazz can take that L.
So that if you go forward, it's right. If you go back, it's left.
Yes, Shabazz.
Don't go too fast, it's a fucking damn deal with the time.
And also...
Shabazz, look out, you have to keep pushing it forward. Push it forward! It is forward! Do you need to push it back?
Relax.
Skrrr!
If you pedal left,
Oi, why the fuck? Oi! Oi!
Look, is it okay?
Oh, you're gonna go into that boat!
Stop pedaling.
Turn right.
No, you can keep pedaling because it's on right. We'll turn right as you do.
Forward
this.
Is right, back is left.
Back is left, yeah. How did you not get that?
He said this at the beginning.
That guy on the boat, he's got it.
Whoa, what's that?
Shabazz, what are you doing?
We're going around the fucking shore.
Wait, you're going to go in for that.
No, don't be annoyed. You're not supposed to do that. Shabazz going to complain. Go this way.
Go backwards.
Stop.
No, don't.
No, slow down because it's going to... Let's reverse and we can left while we're that soon enough.
We're the captain.
Huh? Yes. Now go forward.
Look at these motherfuckers thinking they're all that.
Forward right.
Fuck you, man.
Forward right.
Fuck you. We'll beat you in a fucking drag race, man.
I don't know what they said. It was in French. It could have been something really nice.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Why are you turning left?
No, this is right.
No, stop it.
If you push it forward, it's right.
You can go by yourself, see?
You know what fresh you need?
You've learned
from Bangladesh.
Oh my god.
You can't even come on a boat.
I'm not about to crash it. It's so far. You don't have to pull it back. That's turning left.
Guys, we're going to crash. We're so close to them.
That way.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, Cameron. Just relax in the back.
If you wanted to go straight, you just put it in the middle. Just like that.
I'm scared. But look at that view, though.
You're not supposed to.
That view is Litty. Show that leggage. Ooh, leggage. Cameron, show us your legs. Leggage.
We've got this now, see?
Yeah. Skirt. Look at us skirting off in the fucking boat. Tire skidding on the fucking water. You know how we do.
You're heavier than me, so I keep coming closer to your side.
It's right, Gulam, I lean.
Oh my god, okay.
I'm not doing that. I'm not leaning. That was not safe, and it will not happen again. Yeah. Look at that view, though.
Mohammed just leaned back and we all almost died.
Gulam. On the boat,
have
you go. Yeah, okay.
Right.
What do you
want
them to see?
Really? Fucking hell, Cameron.
Ooh, yes. Love it. Nice. Give us some energy now. Put some zest on it. Oh shit, I'm running out.
Alright, let's start pushing now. Neutral, yeah? Put it back.
Yeah,
push it back
so
you get
left
more. We have to
go
down there, didn't we?
Look at us running up into the sunset.
It's my vibe, nigga. All the bitches like it. Okay, so I got the ambience just where I want it. And if you get paid, it's solely based on your performance. My ego is enormous.
I'll leave you stand up right now. Fuck off.
No, I won't stand up for shit. I don't want to die. I will drown if I stand up. I'll fall off and I'll drown.
Fuck, that's deep. So guys, we're just chilling here.
Cam,
we're chilling. What the hell are they doing?
We're just chilling. What the hell are they doing?
Alright, we got that. No good. Thank you very much. That bar.
Bro, what is that? What is that, bro?
Huh? I think it's that way. The town's that way. Go on to Google.
It's a massive
okay,
town,
go.
Okay, go. Okay, go.
Siri, where's the closest foot knocker?
Here's what I found.
21 miles, man.
Okay.
Are you lying?
That's something I don't know.
So, guys, we're gonna go get some food. We told everyone to dress casual, what? So Cameron came in a suit.
What's wrong with that?
And a woolen shorts. But look at that rainbow, though. Whoa,
Dordy!
Yeah, look at the water thing.
What are you doing?
Whoa. And we're gonna get closer. Are we not?
We are gonna get closer. Close to that dick of yours.
Oi, okay, bye.
I don't take no fucking Percocets, no! Molly Percocets, no ecstasy, promethazine, no lean, no purple mess, no dirty Sprite, but bitch, I got that Kyrie.
Can I like down there is a vegetarian one?
Oh.
You see?
It wasn't him, he's just fucking tired. He's dead after like
That was actually amazing. So yeah guys, Shabazz broke his chicken virginity. He ordered a vegetarian burger and he got
shit! Shabazz ate chicken!
He got chicken
what?
Burger.
Oh, shit.
I didn't eat it.
He did.
Whole bite's out of it already. Let's see the goods, mate. Okay, guys, that was hilarious. Stay tuned for more info. See you in Geneva. Bye. We're gonna go chocolate factory to celebrate the beginning of Ramadan, which is tomorrow, and we're gonna have lots of fun, aren't we? Aren't we, Shabazz? See you guys later, bye.
Bitch, I'm living fast, you wanna take it slow. 200 on the dash, so you know I'm ghost. All I get is cash, I'm on overload. Brown paper bags, neck full of gold. This for the bros, this for the hoes. Sipping 17s, you already know. When we pulling up, it's a car show. Feel like Monty, Monty, I'ma let them know. Monty, let them know. Bro, you gotta let them know that I ain't like these singing niggas. I'm the type that let them go. Might pull on your blotter to squeeze on my phone. Might pull on your blotter to fuck on your hoe. Might pull on your blotter to snatch on your gold. Then buy me some woods from your corner store. That's just how I get it, how I'm living. I've been chasing money for these bitches. I've been in the kitchen water whipping. Breaking down the pigeon with my nigga. Pulling the foe in the cup, yeah, I'm leaning. Still I ain't lacking cause I got my knees. Watching for niggas and bitches that's gaming. Look at me wrong and nigga, I'm squeezing. Ooh. You should know, bitches, PNB and Zoo Gang. Come pull a 100D like a Wu-Tang. Let a nigga talk, should we let them tools burn? You should know, bitches, PNB and Zoo Gang. Bitch, I'm living fast, you wanna take it slow. 200 on the dash, so you know I'm ghost. All I get is cash, I'm on overload. Brown paper bags, neck full of gold. To fit me in your schedule. I be smoking sticky icky on the regular. I got way too many numbers in my cellular. All this ice got it feeling like it's February. Monty, oh I got this. Let me see your top list. They ain't really got shit. Shorty looking
in traffic. PNB and Zoo Gang, we gon' let the two bang like. Bitch, I'm living fast, you wanna take it slow. 200 on the dash, so you know I'm ghost. All I get is cash, I'm on overload. Brown paper bags, neck full of gold. This for the bros, this for the hoes. Sipping 17, so you already know. When we pulling up, it's a car show. Feel like Monty, Monty, I'ma let them know.
In Geneva, I can tell you that much.
Hi guys, we're just here in somewhere.
Where are we?
So we're not in Geneva, I'm not sure where we are.
I think we're in Venezuela.
So we might be in Venezuela. Damn, so look at Shabazz's photography skills.
What the fuck?
Australian.
Australian.
What?
Say hi.
Hey. What?
Okay,
what?
So that's Cameron. And yeah, see you in Geneva, bye.
No,
hi guys, just on the road. My shoelace undone. And yeah,
this
camera's bus.
What a joker.
Do the laugh. It's nothing like that, but okay. Oh, it's real. What the hell, why Cameron so far ahead? So Cameron, give us a tour.
So you have some chocolate. What are you doing? There.
So everywhere.
What's this? There's a bit of chocolate.
What's that?
No.
Don't tell me it's chocolate too.
It's actually chocolate.
This one?
It's a tin made of chocolate.
I think that's chocolate as well.
What about this one?
That's a cow.
Yeah. Oh damn son. Oh damn son. I want a bit of that chocolate though. Yeah. Hi guys. Hi guys, we're just here. We're lost. As you can see, Shabazz and Cameron have...
We lost them.
Yeah. We don't know where they've gone. So yeah, totally feel sorry for them. Anyway, we got some lollies.
And ice cream. Beetroot.
Huh?
Beetroot.
Give us a review of that ice cream.
Wait, hold on. Before we start, crap check.
Crap check. Crap check. These are the shoes I bought on holiday. Anyway, yeah, carry on.
Good, wait. Honestly, for me, out of all the ice creams I've tasted, I want to give it a 3.8 out of 5.
Damn, son. Damn, shit. Anyway, this, 10 out of 10. And yeah, the straw turns into, the fucking handle turns into like straw or some shit. I don't give a fuck, I don't know. And yeah. So yeah, we'll see you guys later on in Geneva, bye.
I don't know, it depends on if
she
likes pralines and stuff.
Pralines are lit. Hi guys, so yeah, we just came from the chocolate factory now.
It smells so good in there.
Yeah, we ate lots because it's not fasting yet until tomorrow. And Shabazz got some swag.
The train and it goes choo-choo.
Yeah, and
choo-choo.
It's lit.
Take me away. I'm way too close to stop, yeah.
Oh, dickheads. Shabazz. Hey. Come on, Gulam, do some Assassin's Creed shit right now. If you fall, you make us famous.
Don't.
Come on. Honestly, it's a win-win.
Dipped inside as well.
It's a win-win, isn't it?
He's gonna get hurt.
That's the best part.
Yeah,
that's good.
You're
going.
Don't.
Oh, we're
gonna
do it.
You're going, I'm
going. You're gonna
get hurt.
Oh my...
Yeah! I'm out of stupid ass views!
Proper medieval shit, bro. Hi guys, here's Cam, he's about to... he's washing his hands with some holy water. Casual.
Are you for real? Yeah. Are you playing a joke right now?
No.
Disrespectful.
It's not disrespectful.
That's disrespectful. You're doing it right.
Genuinely.
You're not good. I'm watching you.
I do this just to get a feeling. That water, it's not good to reference.
Oh,
I don't give a fuck about what your drugs do.
What do you like about this statue, gulam?
Kidding. You shout out way too loud,
yeah,
by the way.
Hey, you know the guy that made aliens, an alien?
Yeah.
The guy that designed him. This is
where he lives.
This is his thing.
Is it?
Really? This is all his work.
Well, he's really gonna make them.
He's from this area.
Are we allowed to?
Cam, that's where you belong, you're a fag. Cameron, get pictures of titties. Cameron, titties.
No, I'm good.
Nice. Push me to the edge.
Oh, what is that?
Rolling with the click, gonna do some shit, gonna.
Jeremy!
What? Oh my god!
No!
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Mohammed.
Yo.
You are due for that new weapon upgrade.
Oh, someone opened the mystery weapon box! What are you gonna get? What are you gonna get?
What was the thing?
The teddy bear?
Nah, the
Oh, I only got 800 points!
Oh no! Barricade out!
I'll find one!
That's probably been there for like 500 years and you moved it.
Oh shit. Do you have enough points?
Yeah, open the box.
Oh, actually,
it's actually good. Hold on. What about Serena Django? Is that Australian?
No, you're supposed to be good for Bear Grylls.
What's Bear Grylls' accent?
It's like British, but.
Wait.
No.
Alright, guys.
No, he's quite posh.
Alright, guys.
No, he's.
So we're sipping tea in the jungle.
Just do it, yeah.
Okay, Australian then.
What do you want to do, David Attenborough?
Steve,
David Attenborough.
I can't do Attenborough.
No, okay, do Steve Owen then.
Okay, Steve Owen. I'll do Steve Owen / Bear Grylls.
Okay.
All right, lads, we're in the Django. And help me with an Australian accent.
Let's do
right,
it.
Lads, mate, we're in the Django. There's crocodile in there.
Well, be careful.
Yeah, your ankle. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's deep. You know what I mean?
Deeper than Nicki Minaj's pussy.
That was my adventure. See you guys, bye. See you in Geneva. Jesus Christ, man.
You see that tree? Oh, right in the middle of the mountain. Is that a house?
Oh, yeah.
I want that house.
Don't know if the viewers can see it, though. Oh, yeah. Get our pose in.
Keep the circle small, please. No new friends around me. I don't do no gossiping. All I do is grill up. Yeah. I might hit the town with my gorillas. Yeah. Then invite you back to the villa. Yeah. Black and yellow on, I'm a stealer. I'm a stealer.
Hi guys, so me and Gulam are ill suddenly.
So I'm gonna go
on the cable car. You don't have shit, and I feel really ill, so I don't think we should go on this anymore.
That's not look safe, man. Focus.
Okay, bye.
Lordy, what's the third word? Oh yeah, Lordy. So yeah, we're gonna go up there and we're gonna probably die, so we'll probably never see you again. See you in February, see you in Geneva. Okay, bye. How high are we, guys?
I don't fucking know, too high.
Exactly. Hi guys, we're here with Shabazz. We're just chilling, you know, casual, it's in a park. Look, you see football, people just chilling. You know, it's normal park.
What about the massive, like,
it's
a few 100 feet drop over the edge?
It's normal day at the park.
It's normal day at the park.
Gonna kill the mountain, Charlie. Gonna kill the mountain. We're just casual walking down here. So yeah, guys, I lied. Cam looks fresh as hell, let the feds watch.
Let you do one of those things that you know, and then, yeah. Do another gangster pose. Let you capture you in the moment, so do another thing.
Oh, yeah, for fuck's sake, look. Are you actually fucking blind?
I'm actually pretty blind right now.
guys are just at the behind the scenes. It's Gulam, Kron, Kamran. Go on, Kamran.
Let me know where to go. Space behind.
Yeah, that was take 153. See you guys later.
You're like, oh shit, I didn't see that camera.
All right, no, turn.
Yeah, okay, got it.
Cool. Okay.
Yeah, got it, yeah.
Damn. Gulam, the man of the plan.
Right, okay. So I'm gonna go for the upper body, take two, okay?
Yeah.
Hold on, I'll tell you, you're left of the bush.
Yeah, let's make sure it doesn't get to his head.
Too late.
Too late.
More to the left, I've got a bit of that bush there. I can't, all right, fine. Right? I need something, give me something.
Jesus Christ. Has it gone to Gulam's head or Kamran's head?
No idea what the fuck is happening right now. I'm just gonna get in the zone,
okay.
I'm gonna try to get into the mind map. Oh, the cameras, oh, this car. Can Shabazz, can you say something offensive so I turn around aggressively? Yeah. That might work.
Son of a bitch, yeah, I'm feeling that one.
I'm feeling it.
That works.
Okay. Okay, guys, that's a wrap for today. Hope you guys enjoy the movie coming out September, February.
No, how? You mean never?
Okay, whatever, Kamran. See you later, guys. Bye. See you in Geneva.
Yeah, you're different. Ooh, you're kidding. Yeah, you know no better. Ooh, save that talk for the ones who don't know no better. Cause baby, I know you better. Baby, I know no better. Baby, I know you better. Baby, I know you better. Hi guys, we're back in London.
Oh my day.
Just come back from Geneva, and it's already raining. Am I right?
Okay. I'm not too bad with it.
See you guys later, then. See you in Geneva. Bye. To the booth, smoke a blunt, make a song, man, my life is that simple. It's that easy.